to get CTOS network access.
Come on out! identify yourself.
Shit, man.
CTOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
That's not my fault.
my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. I had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighbor just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never breaking alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Man, that motherfucker gone. Fuck him.
Stay up, dog.
your ass, dude. Stay awake out here, cuz. Huh? Go! Don't come back until you find that pussy! Gotta find that motherfucker. Huh? Hey, dude! This our motherfucking turf!
Get up there! Give me some crossfire! No way, man! No way!
Motherfucker's gonna get his ass tonight! Stay low, B! Our man just got popped, dude! This pussy gonna get
fucked.
What are
you waiting for, dude? Use the motherfucking grenade!
Keep your motherfucking head down, dude.
your back, V. Don't trip.
Started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here.
911, state
your emergency, please.
This man's got a gun. Don't know what he thinks he's doing, but you better send cops before the viceroys teach him a lesson.
Watch all units, CTOS scan initiated.
This number.
You're the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns onto the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of them, man. Undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Tobias.
Right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I have a manifesto. done then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
Not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure. All right. Let's dive in and see what we can find. Sure, that IP is here.
It's in here on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see him.
You didn't hear me the first time I said.
Look at that. Got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers. They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
I admit nothing.
Baby, to stop crying, I swear.
Ready for you.
Ready for you. Ready for you. Ready for you.
out of here.
Good thing it doesn't take much to modify this shit, man. We're gonna have to update these machines and chip cards.
Don't worry about that. We got it covered. We're more on top of shit than any law. Like Iraq says, adapt to change. That's the key, man.
Yo, man, you gotta shut the fuck up, man. Hey, man, it's just, you gotta listen to me, right?
People really lived here?
And died here.
But if you know what I know, and you can do what I can do, you take their hardware and you use it to protect yourself. Shit, my little castle here, it's got state-of-the-art security paid for by the given taxpayers of Chicago. Thank you, everybody.
What?
What, you watching me again? You watching me again? So what, you want some? All I got is mine. Everything else over here is yours. So fuck you. Fuck you. Fucking trying to change me. I ain't got shit except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that. You got this? You want more?
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you. This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fuck.
Fathead.
Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But I always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Nah, you don't. Listen, you're costing me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Quinn!
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you stolen my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Rank.
Yo, chill. That ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rank. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoked.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
Weasel.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune.